We took a trip to the Columbia Memorial Space Center in Downey, California, a space museum with lots of interactive learning activities for kids. In the front of the Space Center is a capsule from one of the Apollo missions. Inside, there's an activity where kids can attach parachutes to objects and drop them from up high, learning about how space capsules descend to Earth. We then made paper airplanes printed as space shuttles. There was a station for building space rovers. And interactive computer games as well. There was a robotics lab where kids can give simple button commands for robot vehicles.
There's your robot, it's going.
As well as use a computer to program more complex commands. We then went upstairs, where there were more children's activities.
That's a galaxy. I mean, Emerson astronaut. Wow, buddy.
Our kids got creative, building ramps for balls to roll down. There was a funnel and marbles activity to teach about gravity and black holes. Other modules included activities to make electric circuits and learn about magnets.
Can you pick up the rocks, Elliot?
One station let us control robotic arms to pick up rocks.
Yeah, go get the rocks!
There was also a model cockpit simulation that let our kids try to land a space shuttle.
Yeah, you're going down. Oh, don't crash.
Or dock to a space station. With all the engaging and educational children's activities, we ended up staying at the Columbia Memorial Space Center for several hours.